beautiful. Okay. I'll be right back. Again. And I'm back, and if we've learned through previous LPs, the first new session I do... Oh, God, my back itches. Of any new game ends up with me being interrupted. Okay.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Okay, what does this involve? Bridges, aeroplates, and lasers. Okay. As long as no turrets are involved. Oh. Badoom. And... No. Ah, perfect. Fine, be that way.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Yeah, you're probably trolling me. You're planning on it. Ah, God, my back is itching me. And I can't quite reach that spot. Okay, I'm gonna just ignore it. And hopefully it'll go away. Load up, please. Where are we heading? Chapter 4,
The Surprise.
So full of...
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Again with the... Okay, this is a difficult one, to say the least. Right. Whoa. torn up here. Okay, quick, 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 quick. Take that, you jerk.
I'm going to burn you.
Okay, we need to divert it from...
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
I'm trying to concentrate here, and all you're doing is playing games with my head. Really smooth class. That bitch. Next chamber. I should really finish this up. Maybe I should just do the last one and then. What? What's going on?
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, oh, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more... What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
So he's telling me to hang in there for five more chambers. Oh, dear God.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Okay, here's what's really getting on my nerves. Depending on what this looks like, let's see, blocks, laser, turrets, airfaves, setting turrets on fire. Yeah, this area is trying to figure out what to do itself. Can I get a drop on any of the turrets around here? Is there anything around? If not, then I'm jumping. Actually, no, I'm gonna sort of do it like... Nope, guess not. Okay, so there's airface, there's ramps, there's... place to put these. There. I think, maybe. So it's blue there, so I need an orange. I think. Where am I going to send this? There's a laser over there. So wherever that goes, I guess. Oh dear, I have the colitis. What to do? Okay, I think I know. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. Just pop an orange or something. And, why do you fly?